Very politically. They lost their control, the Khalid Islam in Syria, over the Arabian Peninsula, which means over the Khalids, the religious leader of Islam, who is not have the Muslim in, which is the Khalid. So what they did, they think is in the kingdom. They don't have Jerusalem. So what they did, they started at the end of the Palatine. So this they created the Khalid and said, this is connected with the story.
They let you take your pictures, huh? Can you take their pictures?
You should learn to listen to the guide. 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
17, and it's very dangerous. All around this game, you have signs. It's forbidden to swim because the test is under sea currents, and that was what you see right now. This is what you call very important. Almost the evening time. Your eyes to the other side of the sea, and you just follow all the way to that kind of white spot hitting the water, uh-huh. Lebanon.
That's Lebanon?
That's what Lebanon. I knew it was
Rosh Hanukkah.
Where yet?
If you follow the mountains there on the other side of the sea, it is hazy, but you still see it.
Uh-huh.
You see at the end of it, it's going down to the sea, and there is a white spot.
Yeah, uh-huh. Right at the corner.
That's right Lebanon. At the corner. This is Lebanon. This is the entrance to Lebanon. And this is first with the telling of Masada that the last one killed himself with a sword. So what was it that was the skeleton of the last one who fell at Masada? Okay? So we are going to go to it. Now, if you look there, where the lady is entering, this is the room, you know? And you see it is plastered. And this plaster from inside, and at that time it was from outside. Now, why you worry? Why you want to plaster to do something so beautiful in the middle of the desert? Why you waste your money on plastering something that you may never use? It's a political message. Now, when you hear about some nation sending their missiles to discover Mars and the moon and the moon and the other, it's not purely for science. It is more to tell all the small nations around, be aware of the message. This is a Roman message, started by the Romans. So even in the middle of the desert, they built such formidable buildings with such a glorious form. to tell all the people around, all the kingdom, be aware if you mess with us, what we can do.
Place, we have another place where they found the manger, so we have two places to visit. So please don't forget the manger and the animal.
Я вам скажу.